Good evening, everyone. And first of all, I would like to pay my high respect to Supercape Principal, Miss V.E., Adam and Ita, Mr. Sou Sina, the Chapter Teacher, Science Content Teacher, Ben Sainot, and Teacher Sina, and Teacher Chanara. All my beloved teacher and all my beloved classmates attending here. Today, I'm very happy to stand here to give a short presentation. First, I would like to introduce, my name is Sou Sokmeakthureaktey. I'm an 11 years old. I study book Supercape 5. Now, let me get on my topic. My topic today is how to stay healthy. My topic has 3 points. Vegetable, fruit, water, proper hygiene, provide to our families, to our families. To our families for having the first point, vegetable is a food for human life in part significantly. So we need to grow vegetable as a family. Avoid shopping in the market. It by contain some vegetable chemical. We have to focus in vitamin. We have to focus in vitamin and have little vitamin. The second point, fruit. The mat is right in vitamin. The mat is right in vitamin, and some of the fruit can be taken cooked. So do not eat have any chemical before eating. Wash your hand and shop first to clean and water. Last point, water is day for body cleansing. The water is must.
Thank you for your listening. Do you have any questions?